Alright, so this is a stupid idea. It's a very, very stupid idea. But if there's one thing I'm good at, it's stupid, stupid ideas. About 6 months ago, you could call it a game, you could call it a competition. It was ultimately run by a guy I kind of know, goes by the name of Jeff. And as part of this game or competition or whatever, I willingly and knowingly broke the law. Of course, I do that every time I speed, and I think this is about the same level of big deal. So, but forgive me if I don't cry myself to sleep over it. What I did was I went down a fairly long dirt road. Well, partially dirt. Went down a fairly long dirt road, past a couple of signs that both said the same thing. City of Crystal Lake property, no trespassing. I went there, and I spent about 5 minutes, and I dug a hole in the ground. And I buried a little red Game Boy in there. Yeah, see? There's the no trespassing sign right there. And I did this because I had something I wanted to win. And it's been 6 months. Clearly, I'm not the only person who uses this area. It's still kind of creepy, even in the summertime. But what am I doing here, you ask? That's very simple. I've come for my Game Boy. I know it's here. I buried it in what can only be described as a shallow, shallow grave. Why not? That's not it. I don't know. Maybe it's not here anymore. If I seem a little bit nervous, that's because, once again, I am willfully and knowingly breaking the law in being here. Because this place is owned by the city of Crystal Lake, Illinois. Just trying to see if I can find a place where 6 months ago I buried a Game Boy. I know it's stupid. It's a silly reason to risk getting at least a ticket, if not an arrest. I don't think I'll get arrested, though. Might get a ticket, especially if I told the cops what's going on. There used to be a house there. There used to be a lot of things here. None of it's left, though. This place is dead. It's all dead. I guess at one point they were gonna build something here, gonna use this for something other than just a place. And, well, as you can see, that just never happened, did it? You can see the remnants of construction, but you can't see the bus. The shattered bus that was here 4 years ago, 5 years ago, six, even. You can't see any of that. Maybe that's for the best. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. I hate this place. Constantly worried. Maybe once I'm at this part, if I get busted, I can say, you know, I'm sorry, I just saw, I wanted to see where this went. I saw the sign and turned around immediately. That'll be a lie. I know it. You know it. It'll be the first time I've ever knowingly lied to a police officer, knowing that there was an opposite, mutually exclusive and mutually canceling truth. In this case, that mutually exclusive truth is that I know exactly what I'm doing here and why I'm here. And I could tell a police officer that, and maybe he'd believe me, maybe he wouldn't. Or she. We got a lot of female cops here. It's a good thing. Progress. Maybe they'd believe me, maybe they wouldn't. But that's not the point anymore. I've never liked that place. First time I ever went there, something... I felt that there was something wrong about it. I don't necessarily believe in the supernatural, which of course I've discussed before. But I don't like that place. It doesn't feel right. And so I go home. Hopefully my car's still parked there. Yep, there it is. I go home. And maybe in time I'll buy another Game Boy and forget I ever had the red one. I don't know. I really don't. It's just one of those things, huh? I'm not one to you know, throw around words like ghost or supernatural or anything like that. I'm really not. But I don't like that place. There's something wrong with it. And there always has been, and there always will be. And so, I'm done. Not going there anymore. I'm tired of this. It's over.